It's amazing what you talk about after the lead stops flying around you. Hartsock told us of one bar fight too many. His reward was a nasty scar on his cheek, courtesy of a loudmouthed lumberjack and a broken beer bottle. Allen and Garnett said they both enlisted right after high school, rather than wait to be drafted. When it was my turn to talk, I just froze. I realized that nothing in my life before had really meant anything. Until now.
We have to link up with the other squads in Beerville. Any minute now, gliders are gonna start landing in that field. If a glider hits even one of those poles, it's curtains for the boys inside. Clear out as many of those damn things as you can.
You know, he has a nasty habit of making this shit sound easy.
Okay, Baker. Lead the way.
Get up here!
Let's move! Roger that!
Go! Go! Go!
Double time!
Cover! You're with me! Follow me! Get over here!
Let's move! Roger that!
shit, there's
we
more!
We gotta get around them!
Position!
Get down!
I need you over there!